Ooh. That might be an ice crystal right there. That looks like a snowflake to me. I'm beginning to think that this is one of the primary dungeons and kind of a big deal. Which would make sense, but man, that's not what my goal was. I was like, hey, look, the game's clearly saying go here next. I know, I'll go everywhere else to do side stuff and make collectibles and get more hearts and stuff like that, because, you know, that's how the game has worked so far. And then, surprise, I am... Is this water? This looks like water. No, it's ice. Then, much to my surprise, I discover that I have actually found my way into... Owie! What might be one of the temples? I didn't know you could play this game out of order. I thought you had to play them all in order. Ow, jeez. Give back my slingshot! Oh. Maybe the canonical reason for him not using a slingshot anymore is that he is like... He's edgelord adult Link? That's probably what it is, yeah. Because a real adult wouldn't be threatened by the idea of using a slingshot for personal defense when their life's on the line and to try and save the world and stuff like that. But if you're like... crappy little kid Link that just is an adult body, like,
I'm an adult now, I'm so big and badass, and I don't use kid stuff anymore, that stuff's for babies.
If you're in that mentality, then you might be like, I'm not gonna use that slingshot, that's for babies, I'm gonna use my big mean sword, even when it really, situations really call for using the slingshot. This blue fire, it doesn't seem natural. Maybe you can use it for something. Die, fire. Nyet, nyet, nyet. Nyet, 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 nyet. Okay. Ah. Oh, that went way past it. Oh, dang it. I hate you. Well, you know that. Throw that at him. No, don't throw it down. Throw it up the thing. Fine. What would I use the fire for? Let's see. I have a broken sword, because that's how caught off guard by this being a dungeon That's how caught off guard I am by this being a dungeon, is that I was in the process of, like, going to return my sword, but I was gonna, like, let's finish checking out this little direction real quick, just in case. I mean, I could summon fire on the fire, but that seems kind of pointless. I don't have a wooden object I can burn. I can't equip the shield. Or any of my wooden objects. Or even the Deku stick. Oh, God. Not what I was going for. Ah, you little... Yeah, there we go. You suffered the consequences. I hope you've learned. I say to the dead thing. I saw you coming that time. Oh god, please grab things when I jump at them. Oh no, scary. Sometimes I get used to it, but there's still moments where I'm, like, still oddly confounded by the fact that, there's no jump button in this game. I'm trying to think of a game I've played before that doesn't have a jump button where you jump. Because games not having jump is pretty normal, but usually that means that the game doesn't even feature the concept of jumping outside of maybe a cutscene or something. But this is definitely a case of not being able to jump, but just not being able to control the jumping. Oh, well, that's not great news. That wasn't very nice, Mr. Bat, Mr. Key. If that is your real name. No timing. Oof. It feels convenient to be able to lock onto somebody in that situation to help cross the bridge. But then the enemy across the bridge is all like, you lock onto them and the camera rotates. I'm like, no, don't rotate camera, I need to go straight across this thing. Uh-oh. Alright, so this ice is a problem, evidently. Uh-oh. Well, that didn't work anyway. So does, like, Link have, like, a song of thawing? Is that a thing he has? I still have, like, more than half of them to unlock, so it's not completely outside of the realm of possibilities that I might have, like, a anti-ice power. Can I climb on this and light myself on fire? Yeah. What the heck would I use? Hang on a minute. What about you? I'm sorry, Mr. Fairy. But I'm gonna have to replace that nut that I never actually used in the correct context. You're free! So can I contain it? There we go. That's like the only item in my inventory that can conceivably be used. Because I don't have anything wood. I can't use Deku sticks as torches for some reason? That's even... Like, it's so hard to justify why I can't use my kid stuff anymore. Like, the clothes would make sense, but the clothes are the one thing I got to keep. And that's the one thing I would outgrow. And then the tiny wooden shield, I'll give you that. But I can't use torches now? How about now? Ta-da! Alright, I was right. Cool. Ba-ma-ma! It's a map. I got a map. Oh, and the fire didn't go away, so I can just keep grabbing more. Alright. So here's one location that has fire. Should probably try to just oh god! I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. You little- I hate you. I hate you. Oh, careful. Yeah. It's a small pot. I know, I'll access it with magic. Ooh, oh, come back. There we go. There we go. I don't feel too bad about wasting money in this game because the game just throws it at you. You can get 50 at a time. Whoa. Like, that's a lot. At least right now it's a lot. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and use another one, I think. Well, first I have to grab... Yeah, sure, save. First I have to use this one first. As much as I would love to have a bunch of fairies to keep me safe, I think I'm gonna just keep one fairy, because there was clearly more crystals around, and it'd be kind of a pain in the ass to come back here for every single one. So now I only have to come back every other one, which is an improvement. But I'll take that. I will say that I like the item stuff a lot in Zelda so far. I like having a big, weird inventory of crazy items and stuff like that. And having those be, like, how you interact with the dungeon. Because it means you're kind of solving the dungeon, and I won't exactly call them difficult puzzles, and sometimes I wouldn't even call them puzzles necessarily, but, like, you do, like, sort of have to resolve the puzzle, resolve the dungeon by using your collection of different items and stuff like that. Although if the item collection got very big, you definitely could feel like you'd get into like a nasty trap of like, I don't know what you want from me, man. But so far, that hasn't been... It's often not much of a problem. Beyond maybe like a moment of confusion. Huh? You know what? I don't need to fight you. Whew! Crystals around here. Could you not? Okay, let's look at the map real quick, because I have it now. So I came... So that top right... room is where the fire is. There might be more, but that's the one I've found so far. I don't really remember what other paths there were, but they're on the map, so we're good now. Hey, Skulltula! That I can't reach anyway, so who cares? I can get past the fire, but I can get past the crystals, but I can't get past the part where there's a freaking Skulltula behind a thing that I can't... I mean that I can't get past the fact that it's in the air. This one's red. Hope this doesn't get wasted by me doing- okay. Wasn't sure to th- like, I don't know if it, I haven't tested it yet. Maybe I should have done it earlier. I don't know if you can use it when you're in the wrong spot. Which would then basically just waste it. Hi. Ooh.
Gelfling.
Well, time to go all the way back and get two more. Wow, yeah, if I only had one bottle, then I would have had to run back just for that. And then gotten like 10 feet deeper and had to run back for another one. Ah, there's another one. Oh cool, there's one here.
Yeah.
Ba-da-da-da-dum. Get out of my way, crystals. Okay. Gotta be ready for him, maybe. Or not. Come on. I'm ready for you. Come on.
Yeah!
Oh, Jesus. You calm down, nature. You calm down. Cat? Oh, bad jump. Huh? I heard that sound. Huh? Oh, well, I got them. I guess they're not icy in this cave. These are just regular keys. Give it to me. Are you the compass? Or what else would be in a chest? Unique item, maybe? It's the compass! That was fast. Got the compass and the map back to back.
Yeah,
give it. You got the thing! You got the thing! There we go. There's something there's certainly a certain amusing element of the Nintendo approach of celebrate everything. We have to celebrate every occurrence. Alright, so that was a fire location, that was a fire location. Now I'm back in the fan room. Straight ahead. Oh yeah, I can see the red from here. So straight ahead should be another side room. Am I safe here? I think so. Please break the pots. They contain no things! Hooray! Oop, careful. The good news is I know that I can do this. The bad news is, unless that guy falls down, I can't get his beautiful sculpture of the coin. That said, I'm probably... I'm only at 20, so I'm really far from probably getting a reward again.
Die.
There we go. I want to see a Slap Chop commercial hosted by Brick. Just with the sound effects that he makes. So you can't climb on this. There's a weird crack. Yeah. Hello, weird crack. Oh, you're blue. That means I have to be really careful. There we go. Ah, another sculpture. They're just everywhere. Taunting me. Ow! Nah, I was locked onto the wrong one. Dang it. I thought his melee swing would still hit him. Come here.
Yeah.
And the music dies.
Yeah!
There we go. Things are coming out, Milhouse. Unfortunately, I am not Milhouse. Really should have thought of that one. Can I go over? Oh god, I can't go over here. That's not ice. It's really hard to tell where the ice is in this game. Because, like, earlier the flowy looking stuff was ice and not water, but this stuff is water. Is gas and not ice. Because the other ice I played, the other area I was walking in that wasn't ice, that was ice, did not look like a weird break the ice children's game full of tiles. It instead looked like something completely different. Move. Can I move you, or how does this work? So up there we have another fire source. I need to get every single one of these gray crystals in order to open that door based on what happened last time. Oh, crap. Oh, it's one of these sliding block puzzles that's on ice. Well, if it goes that way, we lose. Hooray, I lose. Goodbye! Goodbye! Alright, do you respawn? Yep, you just casually come right back. Alright. Can you climb this, please? You can, okay. Well, I need to go over there, so... You go here. As far as I can tell, the crystals don't respawn when you destroy the ice. I think we're safe there. No! Oh, come on. Nope. Nope, come back. Nope. Nope. Here, yeah, nope. Climb. Please, there we go. That way. Yeah, you did it. You did it, Link. Brick. Brick Link. You're kind of taking me to the brink. Ha. Okay. Here we go. Problem. How do I climb that? Because he doesn't climb, right? Oh, right. Oh. I've made a terrible mistake. It's been a little while. Kind of forgot how block pushing works, so I forgot to check for the grab prompt, and then I forgot to check for the climb prompt, because this is literally the only time in the game where you don't automatically climb stuff is when you have a pushable object. Which makes sense, it's just that I forget. Because it's a specific case use scenario, or whatever you call it. I don't need the fire, so I can just hang out over here. Get up. Yeah! And they're even worth real money, too. So pretty much just need to get over there. How hard would it be to roll on ice? Oh god, don't kill yourself. I wonder how... Oh no, it wasn't actually in the right position. Oh, okay. I wonder how difficult it would be to roll on ice, given the slickness of it all. I don't think I can get there... I don't think I can reach that sculpture with the block. I'm pretty sure all positions that could possibly be helpful in would make it fall in. Alright, so the only remaining crystal... There's three reds up there, those are valuable, but the one thing I need is that. I believe to do that, I just need to do this. There we go. Oh right, try to press the button to climb, but you don't press a button to climb, except the time when you do. Instead, I rolled into it. Here we go. And flip! That's the gate over there. Should be easy to get to. We have to start over though. Because both directions I can push this and make it go off a cliff. So now the question becomes how do I get over there? If I push it down this way, it'll get stuck. If I push it forward, then push it right. It'll hit that beam over there. But is that enough space for it to just fall off the ledge over here, or no? Yes. I see 3x3, so it's probably this is the right size for it to fall off. Yeah, it is. It's 3x3, so I can't do that. Let's see. This. I want it to collide with this in this direction, and then go that way. Which means it probably has to hit this guy. If I push it down here, it'll be 3x3 leaning against this guy, which would go right past that. In fact, we've tried that before, so we know it will. So that won't work. Let's see here. If I push it this way and push it down to the end, it'll hit you. Then what if I pushed it that way? Aha! So we're good. There we go. All these accidental concussions I give Link while trying to platform or interact with objects. Just, oh! More concussions like that, and he can become a 999 character. Here we go. I am taking hits, and I'm just going to tank it, bro. Ow. Did you stop that? There we go. Triple the crystal, triple the problem. All right. I have no more fire, right?
Yeah.
Let's go get 2 fire, then. And maybe some hearts. So at first I thought I was supposed to look out for... Oh, God. Oh, God, everything reset in this room. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Thanks for the help. Thanks for the help. Thanks for the help. Please climb. Let's go to the room that's easier to get fire in. Actually, never mind. It's super easy to get fire in this room because all you do is push it this way. Oh wait, no, it's over there. Whoops, I forgot. I was remembering it as being in the other corner. Yeah, at first I was like, let's do the fire, I don't have to solve. But actually, this is really brief. Interesting, you can't move Link when the thing is sliding. Like they're afraid of what you might do. Ha! Huh? You little... Can't you came back. You never come back. You always leave for like 30 seconds. I know, because I've waited. There we go. Ba-da-da-dum! Ba-da-da-dum! Unfortunate that the enemies respawned, and also the box respawned, which means that the box was, even if I wanted to leave it there, it was not going to stay in front of the thing that I just was on. Oh, yeah, that's not very nice for the video game. It doesn't save as being over here, which means that if you need the fire because you didn't anticipate it being there, then you have to, resolve the puzzle no matter what. Ow, I was slightly off on my timing. No. Give back my boomerang! It was so useful! I had it for like 20 minutes. Ah. Mino video game. Ah, crap. That was wrong. I skipped a step. Nope. No! There we go. No! Not that one. Here we go. Is he coming? Come at me. Come at me. Come on. Come at me. Quarter circle punch! Quarter circle punch! Quarter circle punch! I can't see. I can't see. Uh-oh. That was almost bad. Camera started fighting against me for a second. I'm like, no, 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 don't go inside the thing. It's my moment of fate. It's here. Ah, oh, crap. Crap. Can I salvage this? Because I goofed hard. I can't salvage this, can I? There we go. There we go. Alright. Got a little distracted by the bad thing. What was my solution for this puzzle? I have to, like, re-remember. Wait, did I have to go around, like, this way or something? That is what I had to do, isn't it? Ah, crap. Right. Kind of calls to attention the way the brain can just, like, dump the thing you just did when you think you're done with it forever. Like, oh, now what was the solution you did a minute ago? I'm like, crap. Time to resolve it. Almost there. There we go. Oh, the enemies respond too. That's not very nice. They just hurt me last time. There we go. Bring that ice out, bro. Bring it. Bring it. There we go. There we go. That time I didn't take a hit. If I'm lucky, it'll take out all three, just because I'm in like in the middle. That's what we hope for. There we go. Die, pot. Die, other pot. Brother of pot. What? It was this room. Ah! No. Lock on. Lock on. There we go. Ow. What? Just like that? What? Just... That was a very quick fight. Weird. You got the iron boots. So heavy you can't run. So heavy you can't float. Huh. What? We meet again, Brick. If you came here to meet the Zoras, you wasted your time. This is all there is. With one exception, the Zoras are now sealed under this thick ice sheet. I managed to rescue the Zora princess from under the ice, but she left to head for the water temple. The ice is created by an evil curse. The monster in the water temple is the source of the curse. Unless you shut off the source, the ice will never melt. If you have courage enough to confront the danger and save the Zoras, I will teach you the melody that leads to the temple. Time passes. People move. Like a river's flow, it never ends. A childish mind will turn to noble ambition. Young love will become deep affection. The clear water's surface reflects growth. Now listen to the serenade of water to reflect upon yourself. You have learned the Serenade of Water. Brick, I'll see you again. Goodbye. I'm wondering, did I... No, probably not. I was wondering if the boss... If you probably can't even call it a boss. I don't know what to call that. I was wondering if that fight... died in one hit, because I think the Master Sword's more powerful if you have full hearts, at least in some versions. But I don't think I had full hearts, because he hurt me during the fight. I got hit once in my startled moment of, what's happening? I'm gonna die. Whoa, it's blue. Are adult songs blue? Or something? Also five notes. Didn't know that was an option at first. Let's see here. I got iron boots. There we go. So now I move really slow. Oh, that still opens. Wasn't sure if they let me through or not. So this means I can go underwater. Yep. I'll also drown when I... You can't breathe underwater. If you start choking, take off those boots. Yeah, you will die underwater. It's bad for you. Do I have another fire? I do. Cool. Because the Zora King was in a crystal, right? I think that's the first place I saw one. So obviously I'd want to free him if I can. Is that why I was here? Is just for that? Hmm.